This dude trying to cook for me? This dude on the game. This dude trying to cook for my for my strong person. For the warrior. He trying to cook for the warrior. He trying to cook for Mythias. Is it down here?
Chance to thank you for all you've done.
What did you have in mind?
Oh, it may be my day job, but there's more to me than that. I'm also a very talented cook. Allow me to make you a fabulous meal.
I'd like that.
Great. There's just one thing. I'll need a little help hunting down some ingredients. Literally.
You're treating me, you said.
After all we've been through together, surely you can agree that I'm a lover, not a fighter.
For how many bandits I've killed for you, it's pretty safe to say you're not a fighter.
You're somehow. Coward.
What do you need me to hunt?
This dish calls for venison. Any of the beasts wandering nearby should do. Meet me at the cliffs near the Ibernistra camp once you find some.
Best stay out of sight.
Came all the way here to die. Came all the way out here to die.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
What's up? Back up. Can't wait till I get Pegasus. I really want Pegasus. I want to fly in the sky. What the hell? My heart's not worried about that. She is not worried about that. There's two of them. Hello.
That's up. Hey, babe.
Yes.
What are you doing?
In the game.
Why didn't you come and check on me? Why didn't you come and check on me?
You're at home.
So?
I already know you're not going nowhere. God damn it. No, it's not what I want. It's not. That's a raft. It's a ram. That's not a deer. Huh? I gotta kill a deer real quick for some venison. Long range shot. Man, I'm missing arrows. Alright. I love you too.
We'll put that blanket inside that bed back there.
Start, Come on, come on.
Let's go up the hill.
Yeah. Off we go now. Hold up. Ella.
You trying to cook for me at the top of the building?
It certainly is. Did you manage to hunt down our food?
Here's the meat.
Perfect. I'll get started. Please, make yourself comfortable.
That was delicious.
I told you I could cook. Was the food worth it?
A few deer are no match for a mighty mistios.
I wish I had your skill. And confidence.
Fighter or not, I'm sure it takes a lot to be a renowned poet in Athens.
I may have exaggerated my accomplishments as a poet a bit earlier. The truth is, I'm not just home for a visit. I ran out of drachmi in Athens.
Why lie to your brother about this? Or to me?
Timotheus has always been my father's son. In every way. They both fought for Athens, they both worked in the family business. Timotheus's path was never for me, so I left for Athens to strike out on my own.
You're afraid of what he'll think.
He'll say it was irresponsible of me to leave in the first place. And he's right. I don't have any drachmi, or means to earn it.
You're an amazing cook, Lykinos. If you're looking for a way to make a living, you should start there.
I guess everyone needs to eat. Besides, any skill that impresses you is worth pursuing.
You never answered my question, though. Why lie to me about your career?
Isn't it obvious? I didn't want to appear a failure to you. From the moment I met you, I knew you were amazing.
You've barely seen what I'm capable of. I faced trials you wouldn't believe.
Still, you saved my life, Alexios. I'll never forget that.
Well, I'm glad I did. This has been nice, Lykinos.
It really has.
Boom. Time to level up the spear. Before we level up the spear, we gotta go over here. Call my unicorn back here. Let's go, Pogos. 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 Woo. Go, Pogos. Go, go.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Freedom. Thank you.
I interrupting?
After he retired to the fishing business, he lost interest. But I kept up the practice on my own.
Sparring without a partner isn't a real challenge.
Are you trying to goad me into a sparring match, mercenary?
I might be interested in some friendly competition.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Are you scared, Athenian?
I just... Fine. Let's spar.
Let's start.
Let's see what you've got. That's all you got?
I'm just getting started. Filthy Spartans!
Moses, are you okay? You fought well, Athenian. Timotheos? Timotheos, what are you doing?
No, stay back, get away from me.
I'll stay back, I promise.
I don't know what I'll do if you get too close.
You're not going to hurt me, Timotheos.
You don't know that. I don't know if I could stop myself right now. You're right to be afraid. I can't control myself when this happens.
Timotheos!
No! Stop!
Just calm down.
Like it's that fucking easy!
You're safe, Timotheos. I promise.
I need to be alone right now. I'm sorry.
I should check in on Timotheos and Lykinos at their father's house.
Boom! Upgrade the spear, shall we? Upgrade the spear. Upgrade the spear!
Nighttime. Good.
Hmm. Abilities.